I wrote the song when Hurricane Katrina happened. I think it might be still relevant. That's all I have to say about it. Thank you.
million.
Well, friends, we've got one more for you. Thanks again for coming.